Okay, guys, so we are back for part two, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you the results from this attic filled with rats. Let's see how much our trap caught. Oh my gosh, guys, we got about 4 little juveniles in here. So, say it worked pretty well.